more time at the keyboard than I did before the damn war. And... got it. Our Goliath now has full signal coverage in the area. That should even the odds a little when we storm Independence Hall.
What's up? We are back in the mix here with some Homefront Revolution on X1.
So the Norks use flying drones.
We just took over this awesome base. Getting ready to do a use.
Is fucking evil. If we don't want them being used against us when we attack Indy Hall, we're gonna need to take out all of the launch sites around the city.
Oh, good. As long as there's combat involved, I'm in.
They'll be heavily guarded, but I'm not asking you to go alone. I'll drive the Goliath from here and back you up. Be a good way to test the systems. Just
oh, hell yeah.
Be careful with her, please. Okay, I'm sending the launcher locations to your phone and bringing the Goliath online.
What's a suspicious motherfucker doing? Done.
Okay, now I've programmed the Goliath to follow your phone signal. I've got control of the turret.
Oh, hell yeah. They should have just made it where I could drive it. But, you know, it's better than nothing, so. Let's see, weapons. 2,000 for an upgrade. I'll never use the SMG. I'm thinking I'm gonna get that assault rifle. This weapon has been good to me. But I do want the... No, we're gonna stick with it. We're gonna stick with it. Just gonna upgrade that bad boy. What's the next upgrade? 3,700. Okay. Whoa, plus 100% damage at long range. Damn. And plus 45% max damage? This is a no-brainer, fellas. We're moving on with next. Let's see the equipment. Is there new equipment in here? Sure seems like it. Do the remote. Do the proximity. Do that. We don't have long before we got everything. Let's see, we want the consumable. Max our med kits out. We're ready to ride. Whoa, there's a bunch of them.
Let's see what she can do.
Best believe I'll be getting that upgrade for this weapon. ASAP. I'm gonna take a bike with us. For sure.
Are you getting wheel envy?
Maybe. Looks like we got a little bit of a choppy frame rate.
The closer you are to the Goliath, the safer you'll be. In theory.
Look at this shit. So luckily they didn't implement any bullshit oxygen meters or anything like that with the gas mask. So I'm happy about that. This looks like Fallout 3 now with all this green.
Let's get this one on the tracks.
I'm ready. Let's go. Sniper up there?
Anyone hear me? We're pinned down by snipers. We need help.
Sorry to hear that, bro. However, I got shit to do right now. So you're gonna have to handle it. Oh my god, who's fucking... Oh shit! All you need is a good old Molotov for those guys. Really helps to burn them out real quick. Alright, let's see what we got. think I just have to destroy these things. Pretty sure, actually. Finally, the Goliath showed up, I think. Oh, here we go. Just gotta hack him.
One down.
Nice.
Get those others. Brady, come on, get back here.
Let's move on the other locations.
Brady, that's the area. Take those chicken shit snipers out, but watch your ass.
Weird. System glitched out on me for a second there. Seems to
be
working.
Here we go. Where's that sniper laser coming from?
The Resistance used to have a listening post in Alien Logistics. Get in there, see if you can salvage anything we can use. The Norks.
Alright, where the fuck is this Goliath at?
Next one's in
the parking
lot,
by the way. There's my boy. There's my boy. He's just nuking these assholes, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this over real quick. Since I got him with me tearing shit up, why not? I'll roll up. This music is horrible, by the way. Get up top. Fuck, man. No, it's downstairs. Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't get this. Do I have to destroy this thing? It's just like fucking...
Brady, where are you going?
Yeah, I'm coming. This is dumb.
Hey, Brady, wait up.
Where's my fucking Goliath at? Oh, jacked him up. Oh, yeah, look at that booty. Get that booty, girl. Really? Fuck off, bitch.
What, you don't think she can keep up?
Where the fuck is the Goliath?
All red zones are restricted.
There it is, finally.
too.
Dumbass airship. Oh my god.
What is this thing? Sorry, lost functionality for a second.
That tank up. Thank you. What's happening here? This is dumb. More bullshit. Stupid ass air blimp. Just keep problems on you.
The Yates Motel is currently being occupied by the KPA. It was once a resistance recon. Secure it for us.
I'm fucking real.
They got him. Fucking.
Since I'm here, I'd like to go ahead and capture this. We gotta get up into the house there. This is the dumbest shit. To run around up all the fucking time. Looks like I gotta go all the way around or something. Look at this shit, you gotta so stupid. You can't even get in here. You have to have a stupid ass remote control car. That's so stupid. So how do I use it? I can't. That's gonna really piss me off. You have to remote hack it. Maybe I can throw one in there. Nope. That's so fucking dumb. Now you're gonna make the player alter his loadout from one little stupid thing. This is the first time I've ever seen you needed it. Unless there's another way in, but I fucking doubt it. Okay, here we go. My bad. Okay. Still fucked. What does that symbol mean? Yep, I'm about to have my fill of this game. This shit is just fucking stupid. What does that mean? That's a symbol. It means something. So honestly, that's just the way out. Let's see, man. Yep, I'm done with this shit, man. Fuck that. That's just garbage. Let's go ahead and activate our prime mission. Primary. Oh wow, I can't even, wow! Can't even set it as my main mission again. That is fucking dumb. Oh, there we got track mission. I was gonna say, man, that is completely stupid. Crap. You lose one of the coolest things in the game. Mid-mission. That's just crap. Complete horseshit. I'm gonna have to play this by stealth. Jack him up. You see me. Looks like there's a big man coming around the corner here. Oh my god. Watch your ass. You cannot stealth kill those guys. That was my own fault. Being a dumbass. Now we're gonna hit you with this shit. Bye bye. Oh god. Oh no. Run, 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 run! Fucking cool, man. Is there a house around here? Let's see if there's a safe house. There's only one on this entire map. Not good, no bueno. Okay.
They got him! Fucking Norks got him!
No, don't see me. Oh, fuck.
That's a big dude. Oh, I am fucked, son. Hadouken! You little asshole.
Give me health kit.
Shit, they're all behind me. Oh no. They see my flashlight was on. Jackass. And what the fuck? Let me go in here and hide. I'm just gonna hit this thing with a rocket, I do believe. I stand up. Yes, that's what I needed to do. Should have one rocket left. Let's make it count. For America. Boom, and it's done.
Brady, it's Heather.
Who in the?
You need to get back here. That I can't say more now, but it's bad.
All right, $2,000. Excellent. We just need a haul ass. Oh shit, they see me. Oh no. Get in there. Oh yeah. Ooh, that was a close one. That was a close one. We made it though. Oh yes, sweet, sweet health kits. Come to Papa. Even with the armor that I have on, I mean, your health just gets obliterated like really quickly.
Him through.
The Goliath. Yo, it's your dumbass.
Completely shut down. I can't even query the systems to get a diagnosis. It's just totally dead. Somebody did this. Somebody knew exactly how to cripple it, and I have absolutely no idea how to even begin to fix it.
Maybe the people that made it, dumbass.
Wiley went out.
Don't you think they know how to cripple it?
Some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady? Without those schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this.
That's fine. So all the valuables. Okay, what do we have? I do want that pickpocket. Automatically loot. Yeah, let's get that. And then next time we'll get. Go ahead and get the upgrade for our BR. No, I am going to go ahead and get the assault rifle. Because the BR is really for long range. Now let's go into the loadout. Get the assault rifle. So I got the AR and the BR. We're good to go.
Ready when you are.
I need all y'all with me. Let's go. Is there a guy up here? Must be a guy up top. There he is. Alright, so let's check out our BR. Or AR, I mean. Now this thing looks badass. I think I'm gonna have to go ahead and get. Yeah, this thing is badass.
There is a ruined warehouse near your location where the KPA have set up a transceiver station.
And I do want to go get this real quick.
See what you can do.
So I got my boys with me. I love that you can recruit people. You have a little entourage with you. Unfortunately, that you don't have any permanent ones. You always have to recruit them individually. But still fun. Still cool. What's this dude doing in here?
fucking enemy in here. Did you kill him? There you go. Move out of the way, dude. Why can't I open that? Well, anyways. I shouldn't be required to... Actually, I think it is. Looks like you have to climb up in there. Let me see. Yep, staircase. That's so fucking... What? Let me see if this little hack thing does it. Hell to the fuck, no it don't. Okay. Well, we're gonna carry on with our mission then. Bitch.
See if you can find where Wiley stashed them.
Got your cover, dog. Yeah, this is what I've been missing in my life. I've been taking that BR everywhere. I just needed something for some short to mid-range combat. That's a big dude. Where are my boys at? Oh, they stuck outside. Okay. Go ahead and get, oh. I need one of those, please. You can go fuck yourself. I can't believe. That was my own fault.
Wiley must have marked where he hid them. Did you see any signs?
How do you access your... What'd she say? Glide schematics. She say look at the ceiling or some shit? Damn it, did not mean to do that. No, I definitely don't want that on there. She said something about the ceiling, I think. I don't really know. Who's aiming at me out here? Okay, man. Oh, here we go. X marks the spot. Got him. Hey, what the fuck? That's the only one you can shoot open? Surely it's not. There's another one. Like, all right, man, come on. All right, bro, what the fuck? Find the schematics. Apparently they're in this area.
This is Parrish, we got reports of a flashpoint. The stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
I'm about to look online because this is bullshit. All right, so it's what I have already seen here. It says they're in the ceiling, you shoot it, it falls out, and you have to take a picture of them. Except for there's no more ceiling X's. This game is fucking retarded. As good as it could have been, this is just stupid. Now I'm dicking around trying to find this. Ugh. Wouldn't surprise me if it's glitched. Alright, that'll be it for this one. We'll catch you in the next one.
I'll catch you on the next one, fellas. Peace.